In one century ago, the school in Brazil, in Italy, is just like this. The teacher's desk, the book. This is interesting because the ink, we put ink here and the pencils here. And we sat down in the line with the students. Maybe 20 students had class here. I tried to search in old books, but I don't find only this. But I can put my hand, of course.